Good day, fellas. I hope you are doing well in Baboon Paradise. And as you can see, you are sending quite a bit of love. For us, we have 5 packages already. Well, to be fair, 3 packages and 2 letters. And one thing which I want to say, fellas, I appreciate you a lot and I hope I am worth the generosity which you are giving for me. One quick information, whenever you are sending the letter, make sure to name the box. Because if you are naming the box, the package can come back. I think you can see what is up here and you can see there is no box name whatsoever. And this is very, very important to say, an important thing to mention, fellas. If it is not visible on the camera, we are going to make a picture and you will see the typical mistake here, which is completely fine. I'm just saying your beloved package might not reach us because of this, because I spoke with a male owner, well, not owner, but the employee. And she pretty much said, I think I returned a couple of letters like this, so keep this in mind, fellas. Either way, without further ado, let's start our journey, shall we? And we are back, fellas, with a trusty knife and with a bit of lightning, which you can see probably in the quality. So, the first box which we have here, it came from the Kim. Thank you very much, Kim. We are holding this box for probably 2 months as a bare minimum, and I was simply waiting for more packages to arrive in order to show that to you, my friends. So, without further ado, let's go, let's take our trusty knife and let's start demolishing. You know, fellas, I'm feeling like a child in the Christmas morning. Can you blame me? Can you blame me? So let's see. Trukst, 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 trukst. And kids don't play with the knives, okay? Skill, you are 13 yourself. Chit, I said. Chit. Okay, beautiful. What I see there? I see there a letter. And I see quite a bit of the stuff inside. I believe you can see everything yourself. Beautiful. So let's see. What do we have? Oh, katite. Oh, you mother. Is it a rat ear? Wait a second. I thought the rat leg was supposed to give a happiness. And what rat ear means? Did you actually spoil it? Katite. Holy bananas, man. I think I know what you have... I know what have you done there, my friend. I truly do. Okay, so look at this. This is a treat for Katita. By the way, that's how you love me, right? That's how you love me. You are sending treats for my owner. Outrageous. So cat, so we have the rabbit here, dear, like I said before. We have a letter which we are going to take a look in a second. We have treats for Katita, which is very, very nice. I think I know from which person this is, because one guy said he has the... pet store. I have a feeling. So yeah, this is some kind of weird thing for Katita to play, I assume. You can pay attention at this. Beautiful. And what do we have here? A laser. It is going to be so damn good. Plushy toy for Katita. By the way, funny fact, cat is playing with those toys and she's bringing the mouse or whatever we are buying or mini bird to the bed. And we are finding that in the middle of the night, which is quite funny thing. This is a good one. If I'm not mistaken, in this thingy, you are putting the cat treats and Katita can play in order to get them out. Very, very nice one. Thank you very much. I thought this is a wooden dildo. Hope. I thought this is a wooden dildo, but luckily it's not the case. Or maybe unluckily, what can I say?
But there is a naked woman on it.
There is a naked woman in it. Honey, I don't know what you two pussies are going to do. I have no clue. But as you can see, this is probably maybe catnip flavor or something. You never know how the things are looking like there. So that's the box and we have something else here. So let's open it. Trukst! Beautiful. And what do we have? Wait a second. A lot of newspaper. That's nice and... I can tell you one thing. Katita is definitely spoiled. And... last but not least, we have a pate. This is, you know what, fellas, I have a feeling everything is becoming not to the baboon paradise, but katite paradise. Fellas, I have a feeling you love her more than you love me, and now I am feeling jealous. Absolutely disgusting. Although, fellas, wait a second, this is not over yet. We have a letter. And the letter is very, very short, so we can read that very quickly. Hey, Skill and Katita, here is something for Katita, so you can relax, take it easy, and hit the track, you mother trucker. Thanks for all advices and extremely funny videos. My gaming experience is getting much better, and I am doing okay. Life choices, easy, fellas. Regards from Denmark, Kim. Thank you very much, Kim. I am not going to show the second name for obvious reasons. Katita, I have sent some bestsellers from my pet shop in Denmark. I have had 3 cats myself, and I think I know what you want. Man, one tip for you, you never know what pussy wants, just saying. So, thank you very much. Quite sad thing, Kim, you did not set your in-game name, or I supposed to say the name which you are using on Twitch. But whoever you are, thank you very much, and you can message me on Twitch very, very easily, so I will say thank you personally, right? So, thank you very much from Katita behalf. And moving on next. We have the box from Germany, if I'm not mistaken, sent by Silco. Thank you very much, Silco. I appreciate you, man. And I know we have quite a bit of problems with this package, but everything is solved, so everything is nice. So, let's see what is inside. And Silco said, Skill, you definitely need to show on video what is in this box. So, that's what we are going to do. Anyways, let's move on. Trukš! Going in, beautiful. Let me gently put it. Oh, beautiful. Very, very nice. Oh, interesting packaging. Very, very interesting. But we are not done yet. Yeah, like I said, I'm feeling like a child, okay? And childs are doing the things in their way, in the messy way. Triukšt. Very nice. Beautiful. Holy bananas, what the flying F is there? Huh, interesting, very, very interesting. Okay, let's try to move it out. Holy bananas, I have no bloody clue how to do that. Uno momento, I need to raise my ass up, fellas. Interesting, very interesting. 100% scale for from SS77. Beautiful. What the flying F? It looks like... I don't even know what is that. Fellas, I am extremely... okay, I get it. Now, fellas, which is familiar with marking. We can easily count this, and we have the 9 stripes. What that means? That means German tank third market. Easy game. And what it says? It says 100% skill, 100% for skill from SS77, and this is mark of excellence. Beautiful. And what the flying F is inside? Wait a second. Can I even open it? This is the question, fellas. I am afraid because I don't want to mess this up. Okay, let's see. We have all time in World of Tanks. Watch this, fellas. This is absolutely amazing. Okay, let's see. Open here. Aha. I see. Trukš. Knife. Second end of the knife. This is not so easy. You see, made in Germany, fellas. Definitely made in Germany. And we got this open. there goes our diet. Okay. I have no clue what is that, but it is saying Choco Coca-Cola. So I assume this is some kind of chocolate. After that, we have espresso coffee made in Italy, aka Italiano. Beautiful. You know what? That's what I call a reserve for mark of excellence. We have some kind of sweet candies, I assume. Beautiful. And what do we have more? Crosper Flosher. Probably I completely messed up the name, but it is completely fine. Beautiful. After that, we have bananas, obviously. Bananas. You know what, fellas? I think I will change my diet to bananas now. We have some milk chocolate, I assume. Beautiful. And there is still some stuff in here. Trukšt! Wait a second. What is that? Dream is for Katita. And you are not forgetting Katita, fellas. We have champagne. Dresner Angel. I don't even know what the flying F is does, but you know what, fellas? If you will start sending me alcohol, I have a feeling we are going to start drinking. What can I say? Obviously, I am messing with you and I am joking. What do we have else? Felix, treats for Katita. Beautiful. Very, very nice. More treats for Katita. Fellas, I'm telling you, my lovely pussy is going to be more spoiled than I am. And I'm not joking, my friends. Absolutely adorable and absolutely amazing. So, SS, thank you very much. And you know what? I have marked my gun up to 100%. Thank you very much, mate. Thank you. And what I noticed, fellas, I almost forgot to read the letter, but you know, like, this time we are not going to read that out loud. This time we are going to let you to read it. Beautiful! Very nice. Thank you very much, SS77. I appreciate you, mate, and I hope I am worth the all hustle which you went through, my man. Thank you very much. Okay. One more thing, fellas, we have two more letters, so we can actually check them out very, very quickly. And last but not least, we are going to open the box. What do you think about this? So, let's see. Trukšt. Oh, handwritten. This is always nice and always welcome. Let's see. So, what the letter said. Oh, yoy, this is... Fellas, holy bananas. That's a long one. Okay. Look, what we are going to do, we are going to make a picture of this and you can read that yourself just in order to save the time. But I can tell you one thing, I am definitely going to read everything myself, right? So, by any means, don't be offended, Adam. I appreciate you. And Captain Hex, I can definitely recognize this name, my man. So, all pictures of the letter is going to be here, right? Now. So, I hope you enjoyed reading the letter as much as I did, and now let's continue. Another letter, and once again I want to address the problem on the letter. Remember to type the box name, because if you are not going to type the box name, which is box 29, I might not get letter. So luckily for this person, we managed to get this letter. Okay, let's put that in this way. So just be aware of this, fellas. And what do we have? We have the okay, so what do we have here, fellas? We need to pretty much declare this thing. So I will return with this package later on, because this is pretty much the letter from the Lithuanian, I would say. So this letter is from Lithuanian customs. So yeah, very, very interesting. Okay, so we are going to declare this thing and everything is going to be fine. So you will be in the other video, my friend. That's where you are going to be. And last but not least, we have the package which arrived from States. We had quite a bit of things to do with this package too. Because usually in Lithuania, how the things are looking like, the packages are stopping at customs. So if you are sending the package, make sure you are tracking it. And if it's stuck in customs, I need to know the certain number, because otherwise I am not going to be able to claim it. Sorry for my broken English, fellas. I'm excited, okay? So don't blame me. Okay, so magical knife. Boy, and now we are going to check out what is inside. I know there is going to be something very, very nice, okay? But I can tell you that Vivi did not spoil me the things what is inside. But she said "Ale chat," which pretty much means OMG, 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 it's going to be very nice. That's what that means, if I understand this correctly. If not, I am going to take one for the team from here. Okay, we are almost there. Almost there. Trukšt. Okay, we are in. And what do we have here, fellas? Oh my bananas. Oh, look at this, fellas. First of all, how everything is looking like. So you will see this. Beautiful. And I can see some military uniform. So, fellas, what do we have inside? We have USA military jacket, I assume. And probably that was worn by the person which sent us the package, I assume. And holy bananas, from banana land, it is looking good. You know what? It is teleporting me in the day whenever I was serving in the military. But you know what? Back in the day, there was lesser of the belly. And man, we have a problem. Buddy, we have a problem. Wait a second, my bad. Look at this. From now on, fellas, we can clearly say I was serving not in Lithuanian Navy or ground forces, but in USA. But I think this is an old model. That would be my prediction. Either way, man, thank you very much. And this is one of the reasons my skill needs to lose pound or two. Currently, we are on the 96 kilos, so we are doing pretty damn good job. We started losing weight from 107, so this is information for you. Thank you very much, my man, and let's see what is inside the box, shall we? Woohoo! Okay, let's continue digging in the box, fellas. And what do we have next? We have the tiger. It's like a cheetah, just a bit bigger. And I assume, from the very first glance of it, this is a calendar with animals, which is very, very nice. I am not using it. Well, I did not had those kind of calendars before, but now, living a streamer life, I will definitely not forget what date it is. So thank you very much, Supercharged. I know from what this box is, and when I'm thinking deeper, I assume this uniform was worn by you whenever you were serving in the military. So thank you very much. That's supposed to be very sentimental for you, and I truly appreciate you, man. Thank you very much. Okay, next. We have some kind of other package, as you can see yourself there, which is in the photo panel. And just a cool picture of an old fire truck with my old ass standing in front of. Let's see. And this is a beautiful fire truck, to be fair with you. Now, before showing everything, I have a very big concern here, and I will ask Kylers to blur the face of the person just for safety reasons, my friend. You never know how the things can go, right? I will show the truck, I will show everything, but your face is going to be blurred for your own protection, my man. So here you go. Trukšt! And that's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful truck. And I would say even more beautiful ass standing next to it, but I can't show that for safety reasons. Okay, moving on. Holy bananas, wait a second. For service in Iraq. This is even more personal, fellas. I assume this person was serving in the USA Navy. But ground forces, and he is sending his award for service, and this should be even more personal. So thank you very much, my man. This should mean a lot to you. There we have assist, protect, defend. This is probably emblem of the unit which you were serving, I would guess. And then we have boys. Okay. And then we have a story. Quite a long story with a lot of pictures which we are going to share in a second if you don't mind, fellas. I need to check out what I can show and what I cannot show. So see you in a moment. Okay, fellas, I checked out the things with a closer inspection and there is quite a bit of the face pictures and everything. I made a decision not to show it. It is private and it is going to be for me. Also, speaking about the letter, you are going to see the letter yourself very, very soon. But what I will do, I will blur the his second name. First name, it's okay, but second name just must be blurred for obvious reasons, you know, just to be safe and to not mess up with the things. Let's put that in this way. So, let's teleport to the letter. So, supercharged, you think you are only one who has uniform? Look at this, buddy, look at this. I tried to get it in and, you know, I don't know why, but it feels a bit... How to say that? I miss some room here, I don't even know why. Probably 5 years of begging on the internet changed me a bit. Either way, this is Lithuanian Navy uniform, obviously not parade one. Just a simple one, working uniform with a obviously hat. Right here on this place we have the surname, after that we have the flag and we have the unit where we are serving it. So this is how skill is looking like. Beautiful. So this is my way of showing respect. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Nothing.